give us a sense of how dire the situation is in a rural setting.
Yeah, the lowest tier hospitals are, some of them have close to 40 to 50% of the hospitals are actually in the red in the rural area. This is so common to have less than 20 days of cash on hand. If you had 10 days of cash on hand, that might be a great month for you. And so the reality is of how close these hospitals are to the edge at all times.